Stockton police have released a photo of a man wanted in a deadly shooting in Stockton earlier this week. They're looking for Luciano Mieja. Officers say he shot a man in the head and the chest with a sawed-off rifle Tuesday along North Sutter and East Noble Streets. The victim, Joseph Cruz, died a short time later. Police say Mieja took off on a bike after the shooting.